Do you like Winky D's music?
Yeah, I like Yekudara. Yeah.
How far would you say Yekudara and then
up to that album like azu bulisa renagiza lachile kutangare renzi. Ready? Ready kuti? Hansi. Ana makoma na wajirangana. Ange wajichaya mapoto. Ange wai gana jigoko. Yeah, that one was dope.
Okay.
After there I was lost. The sound didn't upgrade.
So if you were to go to
lyrical content, it didn't upgrade.
That's so, how you feel.
Yeah, that's how I feel.
Okay.
Yeah.
And okay. So if you were given the opportunity to speak to Winky D one to one, would you repeat everything that you're saying right now? You'd keep the same energy.
Yeah, I'll keep the same energy. I would tell him that. Wangu apate wife ono deso.
Wangu kwenye mdare. Rengo ndi watu ndipayo niya. Wangu kwenye mdare.
Wangu kwenye mdare. Ndi wangu. He's not my enemy.
Have you spoken to him before?
No, I didn't. I said.
All right. Yeah. Did him or anyone from his team reach out? No, they didn't.
No, they
okay.
Didn't.
So you would say, wangu chi? Yeah. You would say, you were saying?
Wangu. Kwa abogadi kudeso for the game. Because you started this thing. Why chi chakana neta? Pangwani ma reasons. Pangwini singo tutatanduku 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 tutatanduku. Pangwini DF have got reasons. Family issues or what? Maizia.
Family issues.
I don't know. I just see because Winky D has never disclosed about that. He's a private person.
Also, maybe he's going through issues. That's why he's going through issues. Not that's satisfying why, you and other people who think the way you think.
Maybe he wants to satisfy his family, but Aga chose a game, so you have to satisfy the game first because he chose the game.
BB sanitizing her hands right now. She's really shocked by what you say.